वेलकम अगेन। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ माई वीडियो अबाउट इट इज़ ओनली वन लाइफ, लिव इट फुली, आई हैव टॉक नॉट टू वरी टू मच अबाउट योर अर्निंग्स, योर बिजनेस प्लान, योर जॉब। इन दिस पार्ट आई विल बी टॉकिंग ऑन नॉट टू गिव टू मच एम्फेसिस ऑन वॉट अदर्स हैव टू से अबाउट यू। सी, पीपल हैव टू से एनी थिंग अबाउट यू इन एनी सिचुएशन अबाउट योर लाइफ। इफ यू आर सक्सेसफुल पीपल, people will criticize that you have achieved your success by achieving some malpractices. If you are not doing very good at your job, your colleagues will criticize that you are not getting promotions, you are not getting good increments. If you are not doing a good business, if you own a shop or any small business, people will criticize that you are not expanding, you are not thinking seriously about your business, you are not growing. So this is part and parcel of life. Everyone has to say something about you in any situation of life. This makes your life in miserable in many ways. Even if you are happy from within, even if you are satisfied from within, the other people will always compare you with other people's and make your life miserable, or think you to make your life miserable. So what I will suggest, do not take too much of importance, or do not give too much of importance what others have to say about your life. See, as per our society or as per our traditions, we are always forced to be better than others right from our childhood. When we are kids, we are said to perform better than others, get good numbers better than others. We are forced to be number one in your class. So rather than encouraging you to live your life or chase your dreams, you are encouraged to be better than others. But others are, see, if you are in a school, in a city, if you are best in your class, but if you compare yourself with other cities, other states, you are still behind. There are more than 700 crore people in the world, right? And whatever you are earning, how much better you are, there will be somebody, always someone will be there who will be better than you. If you are not doing good, then there will be many people who are not as good as you are, or even worse than you. So don't worry, don't be in comparison with others, don't follow society rules. You born with a dream. You have your inner voice which tells you to do something, and I will suggest always follow your inner voice. Do not compare. If your neighbor has got a bigger TV, you are not required to purchase even bigger TV just because you want to be better than him. If you are earning a salary X and your friend is earning salary Y, then you are not supposed to get that salary. Why? Because it is more than what you are earning. You are supposed to be what you are, what you want to be. Always, always, always listen to your inner voice. Do not be distracted. Only key to happiness is within you. Only you know that what you want to do in life, so you will be happy. Do not compare yourself with others anytime in your life. Be whatever you are, be what you are, be what you want to be, and always chase your dreams only, not others' dream. Thank you.